Here's how I travel with tape loops.
I've got this little box called I Love Music.
And in it, I have stored my tape loops. And I put little dividers in here, so they're always separate. The important thing is to not have any pressure on them so they don't crumple. The box used to be for cassettes, so it's fitting that it's now used for tape loops.